Sure, why not? You know, I don't care. I get paid by the hour.
Wait a minute. What'd she say? 929.
1828.
Okay. I mean, we've made a fool out of ourselves up to this point. We may as well do it in style, huh?
Uh-huh. Okay. Aransas County Deputy Sheriff.
What does the Herald say here?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, who am I speaking with, please?
This is Irma Mullins.
Hi, Irma. What's popping?
Is this Dale?
No. No, this is not Dale. This is Bo Roberts. I'm calling from KTXQ in Dallas. We're on the air. We wanted to find out if you guys knew anything about that UFO that was in your town, huh? Oh, is that funny, huh?
Yeah. Oh,
is there anybody we can talk to? We're trying to do some investigative reporting here, you see.
I see.
Yeah.
You're not on right now.
Yeah, we're on right now.
What did you hear about it?
Right here in front of God and everybody. What did you hear about it? Did you see it?
I was listening to the scanner, but I'd rather you talk to my husband.
Oh, your husband. Is he there?
No.
Oh, he's not.
Oh, okay.
You don't think the UFO got him, did it? I mean, we're all the time reading in the National Examiner how I was kidnapped by UFO. Well, he's not around. He doesn't work with you then, huh?
Yes, he does.
Oh, he does?
He hasn't come in yet this
morning. Oh, he hasn't? Where is he?
He is at home.
Oh, yeah. I hope he's at home. I don't want to think he's been abducted. Well, Irma, is that your name?
Yes.
Okay, Irma, thank you for talking to us, all right? Okay, bye-bye.
Sound like she got a little mic shy there.
Well, that was a hell of a bust, wasn't it?
Hey, Mr. Spaceman.
Yeah, I guess we'll never know, yeah?
Be alone.
Well, down in Rockport, UFO sightings.
My God, we tried, though.
That's right.
We tried to bring you the untold story, and nobody seemed to know. Even the sheriff's department. What? What? Now you know the untold story. Well, so much for Rockport.